Hi, I'm Tricia, an organic gardener. I grow organically for a healthy and safe food supply, for a clean and sustainable environment, for an enjoyable and rewarding experience. Solar power is a renewable resource that you can put to work on your farm, in your garden, or your ranch by using a solar water pump. This kit contains everything you need for your solar pumping system: the solar panel, the pump, the control box, and all the necessary wiring. You can also order this optional float switch, which will turn the pump on and off. The solar pump works when the sun is shining. It can be used to pump water from a pond, water tank, well, creek, ditch, or any other body of water, and then deliver the water directly to irrigation or livestock tanks, or to move water to storage or holding tanks. The solar pump is also useful for self-sufficient homesteads, undeveloped agricultural land, off-grid farms, and it's even good for an emergency situation. It even works with low-yield wells and springs that are considered too low capacity to pump completely. This pump has a maximum 230 feet of vertical lift and pumps up to 700 gallons a day with 6 peak hours of sunlight. It delivers 1 to 2 gallons per minute whenever the sun is shining. Before setting up your pump, be sure and check your water rights. Make sure that you're authorized to pump the water for its intended use. First, choose your site that gets full sun during peak hours between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. A garden shed roof will work great, as well as a well shed roof. If you don't have a sunny roof, or for more flexibility, you can mount the solar panel onto a pole, and there is a pole mounting kit available as an option. The ideal location is under 300 feet away from your water source. Now we're ready to install the harness to the solar panel and the pump to the tubing. Here's what you need to install the solar pump: safety goggles, tape measure, wire cutters, crimper, and wire strippers, an adjustable wrench, a screwdriver, a heat tool or a lighter, and a socket wrench. Now we're going to connect one end of the half-inch poly tubing to the pump, and the other end is going to dispense water to wherever we want it. An important step is to attach your safety line. Attach the safety line to the pump so you can pull it out of the water and you won't be pulling on the wires. If you're pumping from a well, you're going to want to attach the other end to the well seal. Slide the poly tube firmly all the way onto the pump outlet. Use the screwdriver to tighten the clamp down and secure the poly tube. Secure the wire bundle and tubing with zip ties or twine to keep them together. If you're using a well as your source, connect the other end of your poly tube to your well outlet. If you're using a creek or a pond as your water source, you'll need to protect the pump and keep silt and other debris away. You can use a plastic bucket with a lid to keep the pump safely submerged. Just drill several holes into the lid and the bucket. If you're using this method, put the pump in the bucket and fasten the lid before you splice the wires. Now it's time to put the pump into the water source. For demonstration purposes, we're using this metal trough, but you can pretend that it's a creek, a well, or a pond. The pump should be fully submerged, but not deeper than 25 feet. This is the final step in your installation: plugging in the harness to the solar panels. As soon as we do this, the water's gonna be flowing. I don't know if you've noticed how quiet the pump is. Well, you can pump out of your water source up to 230 feet high, as far away as you like. And you can fill a water tank, for example, and then use a gravity feed down for irrigation, or you can fill up your animal watering troughs. There's a lot of different ways you can use your solar pump. Please check out our blog for more details. So, let the sun power your pump and grow organic for life.